Here's another thing I wanted to talk about. You see this? I'm about to pay my bill, right? It's $100 Canadian. It's plastic, bro. When you touch this money, it's estrogenic. So everything you're touching here is estrogenic. It's plastic money. I don't know, that plastic book over there. This thing's plastic, bro. The carpet is made like with plastic. It rubs on you, PVC. Everything's plastic, bro. It's estrogenic everywhere. She's coming with my bill now. Like, I just wanted to share that with you. That's what Canadian money looks like. If you haven't seen it before, $100 Canadian. This looks like they used to make this kind of money in Australia and these other countries. Euros are like this too now, plastic, right? Then Canada started doing that. America, they still haven't done that. It's all paper money. It's really nice paper money. I'm just so tired of this plastic money. Canada was like the US before, but now it's plastic money. Canada actually makes coins and plastic money for other countries. Can you believe this stuff, bro? This is crazy. Yeah, they make it for other countries. We print money for other countries. It's crazy. Anyway, I'll see you in the next one. Ciao, man. It's such a business.